गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीबॉडी। सो अनदर रिक्रुटमेंट इज फ्रॉम गवर्नमेंट ऑफ ओडिशा हायर एजुकेशन डिपार्टमेंट। आसे रिक्रुटमेंट फॉर द एडवर्टाइजमेंट फॉर द अपॉइंटमेंट ऑफ वाइस चांसलर ऑफ रेवेन्सा यूनिवर्सिटी कटक ओडिशा। सो एप्लीकेशंस फ्रॉम एलिजिबल कैंडिडेट और अकेडमिशियंस ऑफ रिप्यूट विथ adequate administrative experience below 63 years as on 1st of January 2021 for the position of Vice Chancellor of Revenza University, Katak Odisha. So the applicant must be an academician with minimum 10 years of experience as a professor in a university system or 10 years in equivalent position in reputed research or academic organization. And the post the person will be paid or the remuneration will be ₹2,10,000 and special allowance of ₹5,000 per month and other usual allowances. So you all can apply for this and go to the university website. There is www.revensa.ac.in. And last date for applying this for this department is or for this post is 21st December 2020. And next post, as you all can see, for this Revenza University post, similarly a same post has been advertised for the appointment of Vice Chancellor of Sambalpur University, and the post is same as and the remuneration is also same, and the last date is also 21st December last, and it should be by speed post only. They should get the application for firma and everything through email attachment also, and you all should name it properly as application for post of Vice Chancellor of Sambalpur University, and for the above it should be Revenza University. Please go to the website of www.sunivac.ac.in for Sambalpur University, and shortlisted candidates will be called for interview to be held in Bhubaneswar Physics mode for a 3-member search committee. After the interview, the committee will recommend 3 candidates to the Chancellor, that is who will select one of them for the appointment as a Vice Chancellor. Next post is for the recruitment of business heads on fixed term engagement and contract basis for specialized verticals. Join India International Bank for challenging career. So for this, for the post of head fintech digital lending, head customer experience, head supply chain finance, cash management, home loans and mortgage business, education and loan business, loan against security. So the minimum age for the first minimum age for the post is 30 years and maximum age is 55 years, and educational qualification as on 25th of November must be, that is, a degree graduation in any discipline from a university recognized by the government of India. And the selection procedure is that the bank reserves all the right. They will have a personal interview, a group discussion and other selection methods, and they will call the candidates in a ratio or in sole discretion, and the qualifying marks in interview selection procedure will be decided by the bank, and the candidate should qualify in all the process of selection of GD, that is group discussion, or PI, that is personal interview, or other selection method, whichever they feel according to the corona situation is decide. For applying, you all should visit to the bank website, that is www.bankofbaroda.co.in or /careers.htm, and for general information they have given all the announcement. I will say, and this is a post of Mumbai, and other roles and responsibilities are also there, so I will be attaching to the file in the description box. Please check there. Then another recruitment comes from Airport Authority of India, that is from Rajiv Gandhi, location is Rajiv Gandhi Bhavan, Safadarjung Airport, New Delhi. It is a post for the post of manager, that is fire services. The minimum qualification is BA or BTech in fire engineering or mechanical engineering, automobile engineering. Experience, they are asking for experience of 5 years work experience in the executive cadre in the field of fire services, and manager technical BTech in mechanical or automobile, and experience of 5 years work and junior executive traffic control, bachelor's degree of 3 years in BSc with physics or mathematics, or bachelor's degree in engineering in any disciplines, but physics and mathematics is the compulsory which they're asking, and there is no experience. So without experience, candidates can apply for this. Those who have BSc with physics or mathematics and junior executive air operations, and the students having junior executive or airport operations, they graduate in science with MBA of 2 years, a bachelor's degree in engineering, no experience also. So junior executive technical, BTech in mechanical or automobile, there is also no experience asked. So the degree must be from a recognized university. The BTech like IIT, IIMs, right, AIITs, etc. recognized by government of India, and percentage of marks minimum 60% for bachelor's degree and also for a PG and other things. You can see the age limit, maximum age limit is 32 years, and others who have certain type of extra SCST quota or something, they have a relaxable age limits also. And the opening online application date is on 15th of December, and the last date for online application is 14th of January. Please stay tuned for this job application if you all are interested. Another post job recruitment is from Southwestern Railway Personnel Department, Rail Sauda Habali. It's for the Group C level of CPC Pre-Matrix. Minimum qualification is past 12th pass achievement, and it's a sports quota job. You all can see the category A Olympic Games, category B World Cup, category C Commonwealth Championship, Asian Championship. So I'll be attaching this. Please go through it. So these are the jobs. This is a sports quota job actually. An examination fee for all the candidates, as mentioned, is rupees 500, and 250 for SCST or ex-servicemen, for person with disabilities, that is PWDs, women, minorities, and economically backward classes. So how to apply? You all can go to the website of www.rrchubli.in or www.swrindianrailways.gov.in, and there will be a certain kind of, after you all apply, there will be a recruitment process, there will be a medical examination, there are certain conditions you all have to look over when you are applying. It's a very nice job, a government job which you all can settle for. Here is application format. Then another job is in the City Health Society of Rourkela Municipal Corporation. They are looking for public health manager. Interested candidates can go to the website of www.sundargarh.nic.in, but this is a temporary job. It's a contractual basis with monthly remuneration as noted, that is of 21,879 plus performance incentive, as will be told by them. Then another job is from the, so for this job only public health manager, there are two vacancies up to the age of 45 years. You all can apply, and master's degree or postmaster's degree in public health or business or administration or healthcare management or hospital management or health and hospital management, social work from any recognized university institution, but you all should have 50% marks in minimum, and experience is also asked. For she or he must have 1 year post-qualification experience in health program management, in disease surveillance or community mobilization or intersectoral collaboration. So there is a certain experience being asked. So you all have to go to the website of www.sundargarh.nic.in, and the selection procedure will be recruitment at city level, open advertisement. There will be a return of 60 marks and wiper verse of 40 marks, and all the eligible candidates can fill the eligibility criteria. So the last date is 15 December. So I'll be attaching this. You all can read the guidelines if you're interested. Then there comes a recruitment of general duty medical officer on contractual basis for the Bharati Pro Trust. Qualification MBBS degree from a recognized university, 1 year experience in hospital after completion of internship of 1 year. After internship also, you all have to have a 1 year experience in hospital, and desirable is the PG medical degree from a recognized university. There are 5 number of posts after the 63 years, and remuneration is 75,000 per month. Another post is for a lecturer or consultant in MS, having a post qualification of, for the two posts, MSc nursing with medical or surgical specialty course with minimum 3 years. Thank you so much.